Welcome to Komodo Nexium Cloud Platform. In this short video, we will show you how to create a simple custom correlation rule using the Nexium Cloud Platform Correlation Rule Editor. First, click on the menu, then click on Rules. Select Rule Creation and Activation. Select a folder to work on. Click on the New Rule button. This will open the Rule Definition page. Enter the information for your new rule. Window Duration field indicates the checking time interval of the rule. Severity is the incident's severity level. And Description field is shown as a supplementary knowledge about the incident when the trigger fires the alert. Click on Definitions to create the body of the correlation rule. There may be more than one subrule or a correlation rule. Enter the name of the rule and click on plus sign to create the subrule. Preparing filter for the subrule is just as preparing a filter for the query. For this example, we will use IDS events in filter. Grouping is selecting which field will be the same for all events. We select here the source IP to remain the same for all IDS events. This rule means 20 IDS events in 1 minute from the same source IP. Clicking on Save button saves the rule under Selected Folder. Rule immediately passes to active mode after creation. Thanks for your interest in Komodo Nexium Cloud Platform.